detective wears a trench coat not because it looks cool, but because he's returned from trench warfare, which at the time named a kind of trauma that's unimaginable, almost impossible to reconstruct its vastness.